Dr. Jugmajian here with one of my patients who's traveled from Atlanta, Georgia to have the Duke laser disc repair done, endoscopic surgery on his lower back. Now, why are you here for surgery? What kind of problem are you having?
I'm having a pain and mainly weakness, leg weakness, and to the point where my both legs are very weak at this point, so I can't walk that much.
Yeah. And the weakness started how long ago?
It started about 12 years ago, yes.
Yeah, it's gotten worse over the last 9 years.
Over 9 years, and up to, it's a gradual process. It started with one leg, so I was able to manage it on one leg, but about 2 years ago, now it's affecting the other leg, so right now, I just can't really walk.
So he has pinched nerves in his back. He has two herniated discs, one at L3-4, one at L4-5. He's here for surgery, which we'll be doing tomorrow. His surgery is outpatient at the Duke Spine Institute. It's done endoscopic with a laser. And basically, we're going to go in with two tiny little cuts, go in on both sides, and repair both discs on both sides. So we're going to get the pressure off the nerves, which are causing the weakness in his legs. And over time, his strength should get better and come back. Now, you have tried some different treatments, haven't you?
That's correct. Initially, when I was diagnosed with a disc problem, I tried physical therapy. I did acupuncture. I had about 2 epidural injections. And I went back again for another physical therapy. And I did disc decompression, they call it
VAX-D decompression.
Right, they put you on a machine and stretch your
back. Did that work?
That didn't work. I did, after this time last year, I was still doing that. I did that for about 4 months.
4 months.
That didn't work. And about 3-4 months ago, I had the mild procedure done.
Yes. And did the mild procedure work for you?
No, actually. Since then, it's just been a downward, just getting worse at this point.
Who did the mild procedure? Was it a surgeon or a pain management doctor?
It's a pain management.
Yeah, and that's the problem is the pain management doctors, they're trying to get into doing surgery. And the mild procedure is a surgery that they're doing, but they shouldn't be doing because it doesn't work and they're not qualified to do surgery. But it pays them a lot of money. That's why they do it. They actually don't care whether the patient gets better or not. They just want to make the money. So we don't do the mild procedure here because it doesn't work. But the mild procedure is really being marketed across the United States as a way for pain management doctors to get into the surgery business, which pays more. They're not deserving to be paid more because they didn't go to surgery training. They don't do surgery, but they're trying to do surgery, kind of chip away at that chunk of cheese to get their little bite in. But the patients are the ones who suffer as a result of those procedures because they don't get better. All right, so you're looking forward to life after your weakness is fixed?
Oh, I pray so. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, I am too for you. I feel very confident you're going to do well tomorrow. Anything else you want to tell the audience before your surgery?
Just want people to try the Duke laser disc repair. I've seen videos and I'm confident it will work for me.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for your confidence. I appreciate it. We're going to take great care of you tomorrow, okay?
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful.